Hi, how are you all? I'm Shravanti, back with another video. Do you remember in earlier video we have learnt about nouns, kinds of nouns, and particularly collective nouns of people. Now we are going to have a look at collective nouns of birds and animals. Once revise, what is a collective noun? A collective noun is a noun that represents a group of people, things, or birds and animals. In fact, for every group of birds or animals, we have a specific word. Let us have some examples. What do you find here? Yes, a group of birds. To refer a group of birds, we have a collective noun, flock. A flock of birds. Now, what do you see? Yes, a group of deer, cattle, goats, elephants. To refer a group of deer, cattle, goats, elephants, we have a collective noun, a herd. A school of fish. A hive of honeybees. A litter of cubs, kittens, or puppies. A host of sparrows. A pride of lions. A pack of wolves. A swarm of flies or rats. A kennel of dogs. A murder of crows. A team of horses. A brood of hens. A company of parrots. A troop of monkeys. A colony of ants. Thanks for watching. You are requested to subscribe my channel and press bell icon.